business impact depends on what industry you belong to and what the API is capable of doing, right? It entirely depends on the use case of the API, right? So say for example, if you take like a weather channel API, right? The only thing that you can do is you can pass the city and the date, you will get the temperature, right? If that API is compromised or if that API goes down, there may not be a big potential financial or a monetary impact, right? But imagine like you are an e-commerce website, okay, and you are using a payment gateway, which is exposing APIs for processing payments, right? If that gets impacted, then you cannot process any order in your e-commerce website, right? So it depends on the use case, depends on the complexity of the application. If APIs gets compromised, then it can lead to data breach, it can lead to reputational damage, it can lead to statutory fine or monetary damages, and so on. Right? So the impact is can be in multiple front and multiple scale. It depends on the use case.